Gentlemen, what up, guys? It's B back in the lab, man. Another day, another workout, man. A little tough one today, but I managed to get through it and get it done, man. But yes, sir. Hopefully, you guys are taking care of yourself and staying positive and getting some gains in. But today, I want to focus on like having a fire, have a purpose, and even if you have to retrace back to your like childhood, you know, back to you know when you were having fun, you know. Baseball, basketball, softball, you know, they got all type of leagues, man, you know, all type of, you know, get a gym membership, swimming, volleyball. I even saw around here, they got a league where they play kickball, you know what I'm saying? And it's like every weekend up at the, you know, at a few of the parks they be playing, you know, they play kickball, but you know, just something to stay busy, stay active, you know? And even one of the comments with dude was saying, he's off grid, you know? And that's like a full-time job too, but that's actually where I'm trying to get, man. Trying to get off grid, get away from the city folk, because the city folk are just in cahoots with, I don't know, there's just a lot going on, man. It's just, it's like, I don't know, man. You get a whiff, you know, you watch enough of that news, man, and you just kind of like, I don't know, it puts you in like a bad spot. But yeah, stay busy, you know, and like this blue pill ideology, they try to make like a woman's body a man, our purpose. Our purpose is not a woman's body, but that's what they try to make it. You know, they want you to just focus all at work, speed home, and then once you get home, just focus on her all day long. That's not a viable option, because eventually that purpose is gonna get up and walk out and take half your stuff. So that's not a purpose that'll stick with you. You know, you want something that'll stick with you. Like the gym gains, losing weight, working out, going to like trucking school or something. That certificate goes in your wallet, goes in your pocket, man. You know, that's gonna stick with you. Your purpose, you want something to stick with you. And just like now, it's not really the time to be like lonely and bored, man, you know, and it's easy to get down on yourself and you know, walls start closing in, but this ain't the time, man. This is the time to stay active. This is the time to stay busy, you know, just be aware of what you're doing, but stay active, stay busy, man, you know, and don't compare yourself to like other people, you know, and that's like so easy to do, because you could, you know, why this person got this? No, you and you're your own purpose. You're your own person, you know? You should be having fun at life. Don't focus on what other people are doing, or it look like you don't know what these people going through, you know? You don't know what the next person has on their plate. And yeah, you should be having fun, man. I mean, find you something to do. You know, the workout gains stay with me, you know? The fun I have playing you know, playing basketball, you know, the workout, all that, you know, a woman can't take that with her when she leaves. You see what I'm saying? So it's just more of being, I ain't really a selfish person, but the way people are, you know, or the way people get down, they make you selfish. Like, not selfish like in a bad way, but selfish to the point to where, you know, I got to start worrying about myself more than worrying about these other people. And it is what it is. And, you know, they're going to hate you because like selfish people hate selfish people. Not sure why that is, but it is what it is, man. And you know what? Sometimes you got to be selfish if you're trying to get somewhere, if you're trying to stay afloat. And, but yeah, man, yeah, and you know, you just got to stay active, stay busy, man. Do something, you know, even if you just got to go take a walk once a day or whatever, man. Just get a schedule, get something to stay busy, man, because I mean, the news is just something else, man. Like, you know, I don't even think the stock market is real anymore, man. I mean, like, you can't have like 7 or 8 companies just support this whole country. I mean, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? The stuff they're saying, and like, you go outside, it's like totally different. It's like night and day, man. You know, But yeah, I don't really got much today, guys. Stay on your purpose, man. Stay busy, stay active. You know, if you ain't up and moving, get up and moving. If you ain't, you know, doing what you like to do, you start doing what you like to do, man. So yes, sir.